Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Slavery started in the 1400s and ended in the 1850s.
First, the British boats went to get the slaves from Africa and then sailed to America to swap the slaves with cotton, tobacco and sugar.
This is a map of the world. A slave ship would travel from Europe then to Africa to pick the slaves and they would then sail to America to sell the slaves. The conditions on the slave ship were horrific, as each and every slave was chained to the boat for weeks and weeks, and they were given just enough food to survive. If a slave became ill or weak, they would be thrown overboard because they didn't want any more slaves getting unwell.
Just give me a call.
Stop me now.
I'm having a good time.
Stop me
now. Yes, I'm having a good time. I don't want to stop at all. Yeah. I'm a rocket ship on my collision course. I am a satellite. I'm out of control. I'm a
What comes up to this battery, it can be deposited by geysers. So we'll just show you what this geyser does. Ready? One, two, three.
So she's ready to reload.
Your laptop will never be short of
sight.
cultivator, a roller and a drill. But now you can till it with one machine, the Lennox.
Here you've got the plough, and then you've got the crumbler and the cultivator and the drill and then the roller to make sure those pesky birds don't get at it.
Also, it will only cost around £40,000 and it will turn up just as good as this.